Good happy Friday morning. I'm Riley King, and welcome to your news, weather, and traffic update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. Let's begin with your morning top news stories. Your first top news story: Newmarket residents allowed to return home after police situation ends. Your second top news story: puppy undergoes emergency surgery after being impaled by branch. Your third top news story: possible drowning at Spring Gulf recreational area. Your fourth top news story: global trade war ramps up as US-China tariffs kick in. And your fifth top news story: former Navy SEAL dies while supplying soccer team trapped in Thai cave. And those are your top morning news stories. Now let's take a look at your traffic and weather. Weather right now is overcast, 78 degrees. Your weather for today: morning showers or a storm, highs in the lower 80s. And your weather for tonight: partly cloudy, low 54 degrees, winds northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Now let's take a look at your traffic. Quick look at your traffic right now. We're seeing a lot of green roadways, and we have a few little yellow spots and a few little red spots as well. Otherwise, the traffic is moving pretty good on your Friday morning. No major issues on the roadways. And that is it for your news, weather, and traffic update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great day, everyone. And I'll see you back here later on today for another news, weather, and traffic update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. Goodbye, everyone.